there in this array is st. St2 is having value 9. So this item will have 9. Fine. What I'll do, I'll print deleted element is %d. So this statement will get printed. Deleted element is equal to %d, and in %d, what will be printed? Item. Item is having 9. So I'll see that item deleted is 9. It will be printed. That is, this element is deleted. Automatically, it's not get deleted, but we'll see that it's deleted. And top will decrease. Top minus minus. So top will come to this place. Top minus minus. Fine. Okay. So what happens? You come out of the else. Fine. You come out of the pop. The moment you come out of the function, what happened? This item variable will vanish. This life is finished now. Where you will go? From where you have received the call. You have received the call from which place? You have received the call from pop. Again, the next line is what? Break. Break will come out, will make you out of switch. This while will not let you out. Again, you will set 4 options. Again, you pressed 2. Switch will take to the second case. Second case is pop. Now I'll not come to this place again. Okay, I've tried to make you explain every time, so I'll do everything over there on. Okay, so is top is equal to minus 1? No. Again, item will be created. Again, this item will be created. Fine. Okay, is top is equal to minus 1? No, top is not minus 1 because top is 1. So I'll come to the else part. Item will have st, top value is 1. st1 is having 8, so 8 will come here. So printed line will be, deleted element is 8 because item is having 8. Top minus minus, this 8 will get deleted, and top minus minus will let you here. Again, you come out of this, you go there in main function, you again pressed 2, you again come to the pop function, you again created a variable item. Again, you check top is equal to minus 1. No, top is 0, and 0 is not equal to minus 1.